Whatever there has been that's been hold on you, that ain't God on you, then in the name of Jesus, old is over right now. Old is over right now. The things that held you back is over right now. And in the name of Jesus, I just announce that you are a new creation in Christ. And what does that creation mean? You're forgiven. What does that creation mean? God's healing your bodies, your soul, your spirit, your emotions. I speak, in fact, everybody just lift up your hands for a minute. I just speak emotional healing in this place. Those that have been wounded, broken, bruised on the inside, God heal them now. What would take a lifetime for most people to never get over? Today, it's over. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. For those of you that are here in the front, I just speak over your life. A new season of favor on you. That you have come to God. You've opened the door for God to do something new. And he says, I'm going to start to do exceedingly abundantly above anything you can even ask or think. So just trust me and just talk to me. It's like I'm talking to you, talk to God. Say, God, you know what? I just want you to lead me. I was back in the back praying before the service. I said, God, just, you know, I know what I've prepared, but God, you just lead this service however you want. And guess what he did? He led it just this way, just for you. That's what he did. He led it just this way, just for you. So listen, here's what I would encourage you to do. Here's some logistical family stuff. Take that card that you've been given right there. Everybody else stay put just for a second, please. We're not through just yet. But just take that card right now and fill it out. Just say, you know what? I made a new decision for God. Do it right now. You say, I made a new decision for God. Let us help you in this new decision that you've made. For some of you, it's the first time you're making a decision for God. For others of you, you're just coming back. Welcome home. Welcome home. Welcome to the next level. Welcome to the new beginning. Welcome to the new thing. God's going to do that. It's going to be awesome. So, again, let's make sure everybody, does everybody have a book? And does everybody have a card to fill out? Make sure you have that. So make sure you get that. Make sure you fill that out. And here's what I want to say to you, family.